Hey, Joe, you know what I'm saying? Are we partying? Are we partying? Are we what? We partying! And we still here at the Rocksteady and Friends event. And we got another man, my man, he a fan. You can look at him. You can check out the nigga beard. This nigga is doing it right now. Talk to him.
What's up, fam? Hey, I'm just a fan of the whole go-go scene. The whole, I've been a fan for damn near 30, 40 years. My man Slick Rick, God rest his soul, we went to high school together, and seeing them play is just like a joy. Last time I saw the Sweatband play was last year at Halloween, and they was kicking it, they was rocking it. So once Rick passed away, man, I was listening to Sweatband almost every day for like 2 months, you know? Hey. I was down in Virginia Beach, I got the phone call, and my folks, they was like, man, it just tore me apart. It was my wife's birthday.
Right.
And my kids was like, what's wrong? I said, good friend of mine's passed away. And they was like, have we ever met him? I said, nah, but if you did, you call him Uncle Rick.
Right.
You know?
Right.
But you know, hey Rock, happy birthday, man. We love you, man. All right?
I know everybody here wishing Rock happy birthday.